Leave all that can be spared behind.
We travel light. Let us hunt some orc.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard Fun Fast and Exciting Peak Express, the first high-speed auto passenger ferry to be built and operated in the United States. Please take time to look over the placards or ask for our uniform chaperone for assistance. There are 6 lifeguards on board the vessel.
And you can just
2 are located on the bow, forward and starboard. 2 aft on the sun deck, 2 aft on the vehicle deck. In the event of an emergency, you will be directed to return to your seat or to a safe area. Please follow the instructions of the captain and the uniformed crew promptly. In the unlikely event that we are ships are subject to wind and wave action. Please use extreme caution or onboard the vessel use guardrails whenever possible. Along the stairways, all of those handrails, as well as when you are on the outer deck, do not lean over the handrails, attempt to climb over them, or attempt to climb the radar mast or flagpoles, or attempt to place yourself on the pilot's roof.
I like to travel with a man I'm used to. You'll get used to me.